Hi, this is Lilou and this is my video blog. I just want to share with you something amazing that came out of one of the videos and declaration. And this is really one of those examples that demonstrate what I was speaking about, which is that our thoughts, our speaking, our declaration, saying our intentions create our reality. We're co-creating our reality, which is the premise of the 100 Day Challenge. And this is so good. This is so good. It's one of those moments where you're like, gee, life is magical. This week, Monday, I had dinner with Brian and sharing with him, this new friend in Chicago, as I just moved to Chicago, how excited I was to be in a city where OPRAH was, and that I would really love to be on her show, be in the public, and if he had any connections, you know, that would be great. Well, he told me, you know, I might have, I don't really know, but he got so inspired by the whole story, moving here, coming from France, Miami, starting my company at 23, now being 29, and wanting to have my own TV show to empower people. He just, he told me we're right around the corner from Harpo Studios, why don't we stop? So we stop at Harpo, which is the production for OPRAH Winfrey Show, the production studio. And it was very inspiring for me to be just in front of OPRAH Studios, have a picture taken. And on the next day, I did this video, part of this video blog that is posted under my channel, where I was declaring that I want, my intention is to be on the show in the public anytime before the end of the year, and that I would love to be one day on the show and have my own TV show. Well, Brian, last night, bumped into OPRAH herself. This is what I call manifestation. Things like that, more than coincidence. We cannot put this in the category of coincidence. He just happened, out of declaring, like, encounter OPRAH Winfrey last night. What are the odds? She was just end up working out. And he was so inspired about what I told him that he started talking about me to OPRAH, saying that I was coming from Miami in Chicago, and that she was, you know, an inspiration, etc., etc. And she offered 2 tickets to the OPRAH show today. So that was last night. But today, at noon, I cannot believe this. This is like, pinch me, I'm dreaming kind of stuff. And just in 2 days, having this opportunity like that, just being on the show in her presence, in OPRAH's Winfrey presence, is just, it's like I'm really grateful. And I look forward to sharing what's happening there and the new openings that it will create. Because my intention is to have one day an empowering morning TV show on national TV. And I have some things to learn, you know, to be ready for that. But I do know that I have the energy and the wisdom, and through others, of course, through books, not only by myself, but as a team, I do can pull that out together in a big way. And I am just so excited to embark on this journey. And I always had the feeling, I moved to Chicago months ago, but I always had that feeling that something extraordinary will happen. I don't know if this is it, but this surely is one step closer to my dreams. And it's like this song from Whitney Houston, One Moment in Time, that just described it so well, how it feels to me right now. And I put this song this morning on, and I was just crying in tears of joy and happiness, looking outside from my window, seeing the whole Chicago, and just being completely grateful and in the moment for this beautiful happening and the openings that it will create and is already creating in my life and the life of the others by the same means.